Howdy, folks. This is Transit Joe, T-Jo. We're out here today in Overtown in the city of Miami proper, the Overtown section. Welcome to historic Overtown. And it's been stormy and rainy today. This is March 23rd. Ultra is going on. I'm not going to go into that section where that event is going on. I don't want to get in traffic. So I'm just going to go for a ride in somewhere different. There's the Metro Rail overhead. It's a rain cooled 74 degrees. March 23rd, 2024. Had heavy rains overnight, severe weather. And heavy rains this morning. A lot of wind and stuff. Yeah, we're in the hood. Now we're approaching here, the Florida East Coast tracks and the Brightline tracks. And I see a tri-rail train just departed. Oh, maybe it's coming. Maybe U-turn here. Prior to was leaving. Bunch of food trucks. Exotic foods, it said. And now we're leaving Overtown and headed into Midtown Miami. We're on Northwest First Avenue, by the way. For now. Oh, we got ourselves into a bind here. This place has changed a lot. Sure is a lot of traffic out here. Dare open this door. All these Ubers and Lyfts. Away we go. We're on Miami Avenue now. We can catch it on 36th Street, but I doubt it. All this slow traffic. The smell of cannabis is overwhelming. can see the train lights flashing up ahead. Maybe we'll catch it. Yep, you should see it on the left. There he goes. So this is the Wynwood section of Miami, and we have the Arts District to our west and north. And to our west also we have the Wynwood neighborhood. Guys just sitting here. Canadian tag on Lamborghini. Just the crowds of people waiting on the 36 route since the J don't pass by here no more. There's a lot of overcrowding thanks to the Better Bus Network. But take a quick ride through the design district and then we'll call it. See the murals and all that. This is the design district. Main drag is just to our east. I really don't want to get into that traffic right now. Well, maybe we'll take a quick peek. Yeah, we're in the city of Miami proper. Old homes, tree-lined streets, sidewalks. Very nice. Now we're headed south on Northeast 2nd Avenue. And we'll be shutting the video down soon. I don't want to make it too long. Miami Design District. So, folks, whether you're on the road or the water, don't drink and drive. It takes all our skills to survive. Don't drive stoned or on the phone. It's gonna take all your attention. Look at all these people. Okay, let's get around this old gilly bus. And y'all take care. On the next one. Bye-bye.